Enrico, we met a couple of years ago at a space summit, and I remember back then you were the COO at Virgin Galactic. I know you were involved in building and testing out commercial spaceships. If companies and corporates can do that, why can't Australia? Why aren't we focusing on building our own spacecraft and sending Australians into space?
Well, there's some companies are. Just to name a few, we have Gilmore Space up in Queensland and Black Sky Aerospace, and we have spaceports being developed in various states and territories around the nation. So I think you're seeing now that private investment, that ambition and sort of that flywheel effect you get from accessing space. And so, yeah, I was very fortunate to work on the Virgin program for many years and bring that experience to this role here. I think the ambitions of the nation are high, and I foresee a future where we're a destination for accessing space, but also building, designing, operating satellites and other objects in orbit.
And is that the clear trend, that corporates are taking over space? I mean, obviously you worked closely with Richard Branson. He's been joined by Elon Musk when it comes to getting billionaires involved in space and doing their own operations. Should we be welcoming that involvement? Do you see private enterprise sort of overtaking government space programs before too long?
There's a renaissance in space, and it's all driven by commercialising space activity. And if you even look at the mandate of the Australian Space Agency, we have an industry growth mandate, really reflecting that what used to be only in the hands of the world's superpowers, flying rockets to space, launching satellites, is now something commercial entities are doing around the world. And so we think there's a neat opportunity for Australia to be part of that commercialization. So we at the agency are about curating the market, removing barriers, driving private investment. So we can see the likes of SpaceX and Virgin Orbit and Virgin Galactic and Blue Origin, entities like that being successful here in Australia.
And I know in your previous role, you also looked a lot at space tourism, getting average people up into space. How far off are we from that here in Australia, do you think?
I think Australia is a great destination. I think we have potential to be a regional hub in the future for human spaceflight as we develop our regulations, develop our technology. I think, across the nation, from my prior work at Galactic, there's definitely a desire for Australians to find space. And actually just a month or two ago, the third Australian, Chris Bolts-Huson, was the third Australian to find space, and he did that aboard a Blue Origin human spaceflight.
Enrico Palermo, the head of the Australian Space Agency, we appreciate you taking the time to talk with us. Thanks so much.
Thank you, Ashley.